Meanwhile, in Lawrence County, an investigation is underway following a deadly hunting accident. According to the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources, two people were turkey hunting around 6 p.m. last night on Cliff Pitts Wildlife Road. That's off Highway 252. The Lawrence County Sheriff's Office says 34-year-old Michael Keeler died at the scene after being accidentally shot. An autopsy is expected today as the investigation is ongoing.